worms and they live in my compost. Live in my compost. Live in my compost. 200 worms and they live in my compost. These are the worms that I love the most. Type of worm who is making me smile.
Annabelle, what a smarty, steady working on your PhD.
Miss Kelly, girl, you always styling when you squirm by, all the others are wiling.
Oh shoot, Big Derek in the house.
Despite his size, he's as quiet as a mouse.
Shh. Me and Will go way back, beep beep. He's quite tight with the cash.
No.
Tiffany's so quick, if there's a race, it's on. First place, finishing the worm marathon.
That's Frank, his guitar skills are in demand. Catch him on stage, Led Zeppelin cover band.
Hey Doug, he's straight up lazy. Head in the clouds, got us calling you Spacey.
Breakdancing is good for morale. Shout out Buster Move and Avery Shell.
Hi Natasha, you're the best chef for real. I'm loving what you're doing with that old banana peel.
Got a real shy guy in Burt. Every hour of the day, head in the dirt.
Shanice is ready for a little pop quiz. Brain full of facts, she's a trivia whiz.
This one's got asthma and his name is Taylor. Be a pal for a moment and hold his inhaler.
Tim's a hula hoop star, so many fans. Hey. What a skilled worm, look my no hands.
Kevin speaks quick, his motor mouth is vast.
Flapping those lips and talking all fast.
Hey Carl, a friend till the end.
Writing you an email, I think I'll hit send.
Patricia, we go way, way back. She builds model cars for a model racetrack.
Check out Cal living in Minnesota. I heard a rumor that you dig orange soda.
This little worm, her name is Sherry. Spreading that joy, make the world so merry.
Talia has plants and she loves them. Growing up tall, she's a real green thumb.
Kim is super paid, getting paper. Office on the top floor of a skyscraper.
When he's in the pool, he ain't a slow poke. Surge is a worm doing the backstroke.
Just like a dog, Jimmy loves fetches, but not before 30 minutes of stretches.
Calling you Biggie cause you dig, dig, dig. More dirt in your mouth, what a pig, pig, pig.
42nd longest worm in the pile, that's Trey. Trying to be 41st by the end of the day.
Poor Corey lost her nose when she was 8. These days she thinks compost smells great.
Sophia, wouldn't wanna be a JK, I would. You're a stone cold diva.
Kellen is the worst dang farts around. I suggest you get to stepping when you hear that sound.
Which of these worms has a stamp collection? Oh, that's Ash and her postage affection.
Charlie sees it all, yeah, he's got 3 eyes. Such a hard worker, yeah, he really tries.
One worm speaks English, that's Hakeem. Hear his voice, you'll believe it's a dream.
Carol is a mason, a real bricklayer. Stacking those stones up in the air.
Big family Dan, many sisters and brothers. They share a bed, worms under the covers.
The one that keeps it fake, she can make you a wig. Don't have to be a worm to say it's something you dig.
Yeah. Introvert Devin, to himself he keeps. But he'll talk your ear off if you bring up Jeeps.
Mason is fly, no one fresher. And he takes meds for high blood pressure.
We got a worm in here who's a real film buff. Jacqueline cinephile, she's about that stuff.
Getting the word out is a job for Troy. Delivering the news, he's a paper boy.
One of these residents goes by Jack. I'll give you one guess why his favorite color is black.
Pete's got advice and he's never once missed. He's a confidant and my therapist.
Sam's pronouns are there, them, they. If you got a problem, then go away.
I know Richard's coming by the way he smells. Somebody needs to slow down on those eggshells.
Rory worked hard to be an Eagle Scout. Tied himself into knots, there was never a doubt.
Some of these worms have maggots for pets. Tilly's little buddy is as cute as he gets.
Let me introduce you to someone named Miles. What a happy bug with the joyful smiles.
Julio, yo, look at you go. Speed from the top to the deep below.
Jay's quote-unquote jokes are not good.
Yeah, not
they smell worse than our compost hood.
Digging in the dirt, but her name is Sandy. Not real quick, but the sand it can be.
This worm Joe takes baths for real though.
Yeah,
relaxing organic material.
Zach sees visions, what is the deal? Are they in his brain or extremely real?
Chrissy went to horse camp in middle school. Made a bond with a pony named Power Tool.
Gotta give it up for Josiah. Hitting shot after shot, yeah he's on fire.
Another
Russell
one.
Baby boy, what's wrong? Are you crying? You're a great worm and I am not lying.
Hey Tammy, can I call you Tam? If your name is Pammy, I would call you Pam.
Meet Todd, he has not a single bank note. He really should have not bought that boat.
Rick makes his way through the pile with ease. Searching for food, he's got a thing for cheese.
Chug, chug, Kate can't chug. What's in her
mug, we all just shrug. Wake up in the morning, yo, what's that smell? Zeke's in the kitchen baking biscuits, oh swell. Alicia can swim, likes to get wet. Aquarium chilling like a water pet. That is Yi, they're supreme. Number one on their darts team.
Could it actually be? Whoa, wait! Ooh, Franklin the worm, was my college roommate?
No way!
It's you.
We all like things, but Max is the biggest fan of Lord of the Rings.
Paul's in the pile and he's chomping a hall. He'll be eating dirt as long as he can crawl.
Okay. Every single day is okay for Trey. When he's in the room, hip, hip, hooray!
Jessica enjoys handmade pasta. She's the real deal, no imposter.
There's exactly one worm who can do a backflip. Serious skills and his name is Philip.
Ariel with the flow actually wrote this rhyme. Steal your breath with the raps, turn you into a mime.
I wouldn't mess with Sean, yo. He'll headbutt you into tomorrow.
Ryan is this really odd shade of green. Take a quick look, do you know what I mean?
They call her Brit, not Brittany. Christina, no Britney.
Terrence makes me wanna dance. Got me shaking my hat, my shirt, my pants.
Kiki likes astrology and the stars. I guess you could say she reeled down to Mars.
Ben is a friend who is there to the end. Real helpful without a hand to lend.
This special worm's name is Monique. No one like her, she is so neat.
Before this pile, Kate lived elsewhere. She was craving new dirt and got out of there.
Used to be the bait, now Ronnie is a freak. Catch him fishing down by the creek.
Yeah. Hey, hey, my man Timothy. Always cooking something, call him gourmet.
There's a doctor in the house and her name is Beth. Saving these worms from an untimely death.
Who me, oh my, that's my guy, guy. One look at him and you'll see why.
Desmond's favorite color is orange. I know that because he told me it's orange.
Say A to Denny, she's from Canada. And her best friend, he is from Panama.
If you see a little worm with a big old hat, it's probably Wayne, yeah, he's known for that.
Trevor is so healthy in every way. Yeah. Probably because he eats an apple every day.
Move it, buckaroo. Samuel coming through. He ain't stopping for no one and we'll plow you.
Sydney is a really long worm. Resident status, really long term.
Trouble's middle name is the same as his first. Double trouble is so obvious it kinda hurts.
If you have a ham sandwich, you'd like to eat it. It's the favorite meal of a worm named Edith.
Oh, shoot. Isn't that Seth? He can't say S, so it sounds like F.
Derek's on a date and he wants to impress her. Statement outfit, very good dresser.
Role model of the pile, well, of course, it's Bria. All the other worms are just trying to be ya.
Hayden stands out, and I'll tell you why. He's the only worm with only one eye.
Alicia is the resident dentist. If you like teeth, you could be her apprentice.
Mayoral campaign, vote for Chaz. Running on a platform filled with pizzazz.
Put on the country jams and watch her go. Britta just loves to do-si-do.
Todd is around, but he won't make a peep. Snoozing real hard, getting his REM sleep.
Poke is the worm who is rocking the frames. Ask him for help if you forget these names.
Eating too much garbage, gonna take a break. Mariah also needs to watch her salt intake.
Over there is the one that we call Biff. I promise I'm not lying, but he's married to Tiff. Walter enjoys salsa.
That is a fact, not falsa. Simone with the crossover left to right.
Ooh. Dribbling the ball with the handle so tight.
That bug Jane, what? Anything but plain. High fashion is her lane.
Michelle can't sing, better yet yodel. But those reports are anecdotal.
Shorten up Harrison, call him Harry. Too many syllables, getting scary.
DeMar, DeMar, everything you are. I could go on, but it's the end of the bar.
Steph loves living in the land of the lakes. In her spare time, catch her baking cupcakes.
Chuck Sibling lives in this bin. Born in the same day, yo, that's his twin.
If you don't get tickets, it will be tragic. Check out Terry's show doing close-up magic.
Alexander is real skilled, you know. Earned a world ranking in the game of Uno.
A green thumb worm, I beg your pardon. May runs the compost garden.
Candy reads the finest works of the era. Yeah, she's in a book club that meets at Panera.
Mark has it all, yeah, he's got it made. Plus he won a spelling bee back in third grade.
When it comes to the arts, Breck is more than okay. Have you seen what he can do with a block of clay?
Rose is a worm who is from the south. On an unrelated note, she has a very wide mouth.
Chrissy is an audio snob, that's final. She goes on and on about the warmth of vinyl.
Catherine is a grandma, call her Nana. When it comes to fruit, she's allergic to banana.
Craig has more strong views than most. In his opinion, root beer is gross.
Bonnie is a cobbler making the shoes. Worms don't have feet, so she's singing the blues.
Shelly likes puzzles, I'm talking crossword. Finishes fast, it's really absurd.
Kim's vertical leap makes the others say nope. She's the most skilled when jumping rope.
First time around ain't always great. Sala is the oldest child of eight.
You could describe Gerald as dense, but when it comes to smelling, it's his greatest sense.
Aaron is the best and it isn't fair. As good as it gets at style and hair.
Making art out of food is a superpower. Yvonne works wonders with a cauliflower.
Topical ointment is what Ellie seeks. Gotta treat the rash that she's had for weeks.
Like Houdini, he can pick any lock. He might be a wizard, but we call him Doc.
Jumping on squares, Pete is top-notch. Enthusiast of the game called Hopscotch.
Larry chills topside for days. Basking in sun and soaking up rays.
Mark misses breakfast without warning. Has trouble waking up in the morning.
Lacking knowledge, this is Matt. He believes the earth is flat.
Body art draws Oz and Ooze. Sierra has 10 tattoos.
Call him my Mike or Michael. Watch him on his unicycle.
Candace works hard at high noon while whistling an earworm tune.
Kurt had a bite, just a little nibble. Writing words in the dirt, just a little scribble.
Aria rocks shirts without sleeves and eats organic oak leaves.
Chantel does something I cannot. Tie herself into a knot.
Shantae brings the party, she is the bomb. A really good choice to DJ prom.
He's got a split tongue and his name is Jake. Product of a worm who made it with a snake.
Cleaning kicks like it's a sport. Zoe shines shoes at the airport.
His name is Winston, he's here to stay. He's got a warm head thanks to his toupee.
Evelyn finds those flashes frightening. Yes, she is afraid of lightning.
Corey only digs that highbrow art. His favorite song is Achy Breaky Heart.
Garrison has no common sense. That little worm climbed up the fence.
A fortune teller is her aura. Your future is read by Laura.
I like Harlan, he likes me. We drink decaf after three.
Sabrina slumber inquiry. She keeps a dream diary.
Bert is thin, so they call him Slim. No fin, but he can really swim.
Sugar every day causing Bev strife. She swore off soda pop for life.
Supposed to clean the gutters, but instead Daquan decided to organize the shed.
You can find Kayla working outdoors, crossing off a checklist of her chores.
Mason sees with such precision, eagle-eyed worm with 20/20 vision.
Dental hygiene better than okay. Gabrielle flosses 2 times a day.
Spent the whole night reading about quartz glass. Now Caleb can't stay awake in class.
Arnold is tired of the world's conditions, driven to reduce carbon emissions.
Angel did something I don't condone. Took a big lick of my double scoop cone.
Working with family has no qualm. Courtney built a house with her mom.
Jacob belches with such ease. He can birth the ABCs.
On the job, she's a supervisor. Jules in charge with the backwards visor.
In this song, Josh feels fine. Throughout his life, he speaks in rhyme.
Abdul is cutting expenses, but can't live without contact lenses.
Grace doesn't lie, no fabricator. Says she knows an alligator.
Erica Hawaii chilling on vacay. Strumming ukulele on the daily.
Conspiracy theorist, yeah that's Pat. He's a worm rocking a tinfoil hat.
Leaf was topside, quite the sight. Saw a shooting star last night.
Juan type 70 words a minute. That's pretty fast on the keyboard, isn't it?
Kind, rad, you could say nice. Willie loves ice skating on the ice.
Chewing through compost, Rod stays fed. But not before he makes his bed.
Martel is strong, buff and burly. His french fries, he likes them curly.
Her name is Josephine, call her Joe. She's undefeated at tic-tac-toe.
This worm is quite a find. Marina can move stuff with her mind.
On the harmonica, Randall can't lose. Got 12 keys, which one should he choose?
Megan was bored, no fun at all. So she began a rubber band ball.
Chilling at the beach, not a hassle. Amelia constructs a sandcastle.
At the theme park, Shane likes the scarf. But then the roller coaster made him barf.
Reggie runs things, yeah, call him the host. Buddy looks surprised, did he see a ghost?
Already got a helmet and a scooter. Gotta say that the style suits her.
Smells real good without warning. Eric bakes fresh bread every morning.
Gabriella starts a bonfire, it ain't hard. She likes her marshmallows burnt and charred.
Hello to Curtis with a nod and a wink. He was sweet enough to fix his grandma's sink.
Manual transmission, not a big lift. Renee knows how to drive a stick shift.
Multilingual Amanda Lynn. She speaks French and Mandarin.
The pilot's chilling when it's 30 below. Barbara always thinks thinks it's gonna snow.
Only 10, he's super duper tall. Lane is trying out for JV ball.
She's in trouble, that's what's up. Tana broke my favorite cup.
Started a business on a dare. Now Ellen sells vacuums at the fair.
Tried to cut back, willpower is weak. Mimi eats newspaper every other week.
Watching her play is like a best stuff. Chen runs the Piles Chess Club.
Casey is down for a movie. His favorite cable channel is AMC.
On the phone, Britt feels alive. Answers called for the pledge drive.
Hello? Gotta get the best view, that is Lucy. So she climbed up a spruce tree.
Do you wanna play drums? Piper said no. Instead, she picks a mean banjo.
Jenny plays broom ball, squirming on the ice. MVP of the league twice.
Full name Peter, short name Pete.
Hi, Pete.
Wendy's on a plane, wants an ILC.
You know. Got a metabolism that others despise. Tabby's chowing burgers and eating french fries.
Joel's a great filmmaker, it's a lock. Just premiered a short form doc.
Every time I see him, he says hi. Clark just booked a trip to Hawaii.
Got the goggles and the speedo, that's him. Bartholomew the worm loves to swim.
When it comes to cleaning up, the job is Steve's. Look at him go raking those leaves.
A little bit of heat will not suffice. Ian's always adding that extra spice.
So many gems in her stash. Bianca goes digging in the neighbor's trash.
At the bottom of the pool, his name is Ted. Takes scuba lessons with community Ed.
Way down here in the pool, breathing through a tank.
All you need are some vegetable scraps. Dirt is made from the worm craps. All you need are some vegetable scraps. Dirt is made from the worm craps. I got 200 worms and they live in my compost.